No, I kind of wanted to try Sion. He's lucky I agreed with this. I don't think that's important. Ooh. Not bad. Really, really tanky Sion. I want to go like super tank Sion. Like that one I saw before, that's my dream now. I'm gonna get like 8,000 health. Yeah, so he went Sunfire, some other random item. I think it was Visage or Banshees, and then he went like Randuin's and like a shitload of tank items. That's the dream. What I miss the most about QD? Not his hair. My root. Oh shit! You're right. Let me think. I think this is fine, actually. Armor and Mar. What am I playing against top? I got it. Don't you worry about a thing. All right, someone dodged. Nice. Literally the same team. Nice. What do you want to? Who do you want to win Worlds? Dignitas. I want TSM to win Worlds. I want like the five members of Royal suddenly come down with like a disease, and it's like they can't cure it, but they're okay. They're not dead. They're not dying, but they're just unconscious for like a period of like a week. And Riot's like, we can't delay this any longer. And all of a sudden, Solomid descends from the ceiling. And there's like an angelic like anthem played as they descend, and the lights are beaming down. And then like they ascend in like from the rafters. That's what I would like to see happen at Worlds. Transitioning to Sion top lane. I didn't plan that to get my chat banned. Come on. When am I gonna get a girlfriend? Man, it's not that easy. You can't just summon one with a snap of your fingers. It's not like, bam! That just doesn't happen. It takes time. Or a lot of money. Someone quickly donate me like 50 grand. I'll get one ASAP just for you. What do I do? Hello? Now tell me your pick. Corkster. Are you kidding me? That's exactly how that worked, Alicia. Key was just like, Alicia, look at my new bank account. And then Alicia was like, oh shit. That's why he's over there right now. I'm just kidding, Alicia. Don't ban me. Does the blade of Rikki's active apply on a sign during his after death? Yeah, it does. I was told that Rengar was your main. Yeah, but I gotta go easy on the other teams in solo queue sometimes. I can't just pick Rengar every game. The games would just be too easy. You're good with memes. Thank you, Redbeard. I learned from the very best. Who do you think I learned that from? I learned from the man who used to sit here, who doesn't sit here anymore. Give me... Hello? Hello? What? I need Sion. Hello? I'm gonna go 1580. It's gonna be really hard for me to deal with Singe if I don't go AD, though. That's unfortunate. Man, if I just really ignite, I can have beast this guy. Alicia, holy shit. Come on. Alicia just donated me for a fun on her Twitter. Nice. It took so long to respond because you had to withdraw all of that money from the bank. I understand. I'm like kinda convinced I could just go. I'm just gonna go flask, whatever. Yeah, I'm not gonna be a hex drinker. I already went 21 defense, there's no real reason for me to be a hex drinker. Alright, let me look at this. I was actually told that Max, E-Max is the correct play to, way to play Sion top lane. I'm unsure if people are trolling me, but for 25 mana, it's probably the most mana-efficient harass in the game. Oh, shit. I should probably start Q for lane. Yeah, if it saves 25 mana at all ranks, I can understand it being pretty good. Just sit here. Bye, Alicia. Man, I want to max W, Q, E. I want to max everything. I was too. I distracted myself. Lane gets singed without ignite, so annoying. What the heck? I only can see these creeps to singe. I'm just gonna sit here. Really? I really missed that. Interesting. I'll take all the creep aggro there too. Only cowards fear death. Feel that. First, none. Your cries, your scum. An ally has been slain. I feel no pain. I have to shove this really. I should have let go of my Q so early though. Really helpful to shove. Whoa! I think Yasuo DC'd. Holy shit. He moved my cannon so I missed it. Whatever, I don't even care. Why the tower attack the one that far away? Oh, the cooldown goes down with that one too. Okay. I'm gonna just try Emax. I don't know if it's gonna be that good, but it can't be that bad. Stupid singe. Ouch. Unfortunately, he's probably just gonna back out here. I think I should have considered going AD, to be honest. Pretty sure Singe backed off there. Holy shit, did he, so he got back into the game and died instantly. Nice. This gives you a lot of health regen. Oh, that's not even that bad of a trade for Lucian, wow. Okay, what is this at? 140 magic. It seems so low though. What am I? Huh. Dude, that went Yomu's this lane. I'm not even losing health. Well, this is pretty obnoxious. Well, he's proxying up there. Holy shit. Start maxing W now.
Eats at me.
Huh. How many kills did you get there? One kill. That's not good. I think his crit animation is quite interesting. It's like, I feel like his crit, I think one of his overhead swings should be his crit animation. I don't understand why the other stuff is, but I guess I'm not one to complain. Ugh. This champion is going to be so obnoxious. Alright, make sure to stagger the CC correctly there. I missed one. I still have TP. It sucks that I don't have my ulti though. Okay, let me go ahead and back out. I think I just want to go Warmogs this game. I think maybe the flask was unnecessary. I didn't waste the ult. It does minimum damage of 150 and it knocks him up. Or it CCs him for a second. Yeah. think I need to do any more damage, I'll be honest. Maybe I should buy also for the occult. He ran back into tower range. I'm legit debating it. Nah, that's fine. I need warm ice first. Singe is going mercs before. That way my E-max won't matter to him, which is why I'm just maxing W. The health bonus increases a little bit. He really dodged me, are you kidding me? I'm literally thinking about buying this shit. Wow. I can't TP there. Oh no! It just sucks that my E didn't hit here, that's it. That could have been like all the difference, to be honest. He's just gonna chase me. No, he's not. Okay, excellent. Nice! Ooh! Really, really nice. Actually, I should have backed. So what I would have done is I would have sold my whatchamacallit. We just sold my stupid flask for Warmox. I think Warmox is necessary. I didn't sell it anymore. I think conceding that turret would have happened anyways, so I don't really care that it's gone. So what do I need? I need Randuin's. Eventually gonna need a Thorn Mill. And this Singe is actually really, really annoying. I wish I had one more damage item. Like a Bork would be nice. My shield now shields for 400, which is pretty nice. A It sucks that I really want CDR on this guy too. I just have no idea how to get CDR built. I angled it up so he'd be forced to go down. Corki can take Singe, right? Max now. I guess E is still fine. E is your CC. I guess both of them are CCs though. I really didn't hit them at all. Oh. That actually was kind of close. A little bit closer than I hoped. Oh my goodness. I said to go bot. Wow. Nice. Oh, holy shit. I'm immune to his fling. Whatever, I'm just using this to travel back to base. What the f- Oh, that's what they're waiting for. I just want the farm, but I'm getting distracted by other lanes. Yeah, he can literally just stack MR. Stuff soon. Goodness. Oh my goodness. I'll do damage. He's actually dead. Oh, wow. Super tanky. You'd very easily die right there. In terms of what I want, kind of want CDR, and I want Dormil. I want a lot of things. Okay, max that. I think Randowitz is definitely my next best bet. Yeah, in case they go for anything crazy, I do have TP. Oh my god. I'm literally gonna be stuck here forever. Oh my goodness. I think he realized I'm like ridiculously tanky though. Take like a year. Okay, well. Woo! 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 I mean, does not go so I can get away. I just need armor before I can deal with him, though. Like, realistically, I just have a shot. Oh, shit, that's not right. That's not right. This is what I wanted to do. Holy shit. Oh my. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. What hit me the hardest? Was it just the... Yeah, the Yasuo hit me the hardest. I need some MR. Or armor. We got aced. I actually think he's in trouble. Oh, oh. How much health does this give me? 400. Or, I say 480. I had the idea that I wanted to turn before we got chunked. I don't have good CC. It's like up to threshold. Like, my CC is kind of pitiful. Oh, boy. What am I? The Singe literally tanked everyone and then just killed... They killed us all, which is unfortunate. He's now 3 levels above me. Holy shit. Holy shit, he got outplayed so hard. I didn't even get an assist there. We gotta do something to get ourselves back in this game. Forget the faces of the slain. We need someone to defend that. Oh. Okay. Oh god, the Fiddlesticks initiations are killing us right now. That Singe is ridiculous. How the heck did you get past all of us? Holy shit. Okay. Oh god. Please save me. Oh god. Oh boy. Whew! Not bad. I need to get Remnants. And now I need to get Thornmail. Where's Thornmail? Oh! Time. Holy shit. Okay. Holy shit, he does a lot of damage. Alright, we lost. How much damage Holy shit. Yeah, three items. 20 stacks. Yeah, he has his three core. Oh boy. Yeah, there's no way we can actually beat this team now. Because they all, I realized they all stack Imari to deal with Corki. And all my damage is magic, actually. Huh. Yeah, Corki's not like a late game carry. Oh, and he went Bork. Oh my, no wonder. Bork is terrible. Like, an actually garbage item. Especially if you need AD, if you just went IE, it would have been a lot better. Like, we're not. Holy shit. Singe just runs out on them. Dude, Singe just is unkillable now. Holy shit, they dove using that. It's alright, at least we got a good losing screen animation. Have I won a game today? That's a good question. I'm gonna play some bats. I'll be right back in 3 minutes. Speed up every single time I was passing. Please stop. Holy shit. I should have went Scarra the Divine. I agree. Okay.